Hello students, in this session we are going to discuss about mitochondria. This is regarded as the powerhouse of the cell. This is located in cytoplasm of the eukaryotic cells. So when you look at the structure of the mitochondria, it consists of two layers. So outer layer is continuous and inner layer is highly folded. This highly folded inner layer is also known as cristae. So cristae contains many oxysomes. When you look at the oxysome structure, it consists of base, that is also known as F0, stalk, F1. So this base is integrated in the inner membrane. The space inner to the inner membrane is called as matrix. This matrix contains 70S ribosome, DNA, few RNA, enzymes required for the respiration. Now let us understand the functions of the mitochondria. This mitochondria is very crucial organelle in the eukaryotic organisms. It will participate in the aerobic respiration and it will produce the ATP. So the main function of this mitochondria is production of ATP. So this ATP is the biological energy. So many reactions like Krebs cycle, link reaction, electron transport chain occurs in the mitochondria and finally leads to production of the ATP. This ATP is very important for the biological metabolism.